Welcome back to the JPRO training series. Today's focus is on how to view historical vehicle data. JPRO automatically captures data from the initial vehicle connection and stores it as a log file. Users can also manually record specific segments during the connection. Unlike most of our other videos, a live connection is not necessary for this training. To access log file, start on JPRO's opening screen and select vehicle history from the toolbar. Here you will find all stored log files and reports on your device. These files help technicians diagnose recurring issues or view live data from a diagnostic session. You can also load any fleet diagnostic reports from this connection tab. Notice the tabs at the top. You can use these to view any PM or vehicle inspection reports submitted during that connection. Back on the initial tab, you can also launch pre-installed training logs using the button at the bottom. To open a log file, simply select the file and press the playback button. You will now see the familiar JPRO home screen with a few key differences. First, notice the playback controls in the bottom left. The playback controls allow you to rewind, fast forward, and pause the recording at a specific point within the diagnostic connection. Next, you will notice some features are disabled. These are features that require a live vehicle connection, such as the ability to launch bidirectional commands or clear faults. However, any illuminated features will present the same information that was available during the connection. For example, if we wanted to view data points from the time of a connection, we could select Data Monitor from the top toolbar. When you are finished with the log file, simply select the Disconnect button from the top left as you would with a live connection. Thanks for tuning in, and be sure to join us for the next one.